You know, Ibn al-Qayyim rahmatullahi alayhi in his kitab Ad-Da'u wa-Dawa, the spiritual sickness and the cure, he says, Ad-Du'a'u min anfa'il adwiya. Oh, wa min anfa'il adwiyati ad-Du'a. From the most beneficial of cures is what? Ad-Du'a. Sometimes we look at the concept of du'a, wallahi, ya inshallah. And when he makes du'a, it's half-hearted. His heart is not there. No, my brothers and my sisters, when you do it from the bottom of your heart and you have conviction in Allah Azza wa Jal that He's going to respond to you, He will respond to you. Right? Messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he told us in a hadith, right? Hadith Salman al-Faris, Inna rabbakum hayyun kareemun yistahi min abdih idha rafa'a yadayhi ilayhi an yaruddhuma sifra. Allah is too shy and He's too generous that when you raise your hands up to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, that He sends you back empty-handed.